not want to make the effort because they don't understand a child and that child's learning ability. Yet this man is willing to sacrifice and do what needs to be done to make a child succeed. That is the type of man Metro Narcissi is, on all levels, absolutely all levels, I tell you that. These children had tears in their eyes. I was there when he told those children what happened. They came out of the room crying. There, it looked like somebody had died. The impact that this man has on this community. You go to a football game, parents that aren't grandparents are there rooting for their children on the football field. And all of them are engaged with the band. All of them are engaged with this man. The cheerleaders, the football players on the sidelines are even engaged with this man. And his infectious ability to want to have people around him. His smile, his kind words, his support. He has a different teaching style. But that is what these kids respond to, a different teaching style. As a community, we are always changing. Dynamics change constantly. I graduated from North Smithfield High School. I was under the direction of Dennis St. Germain and Fritz Benz. And I remember how both of those teachers taught. And I see how Metro inspires like those teachers did. It is devastating to this music program to take such an integral part of a teacher who loves his job and loves these kids, and these kids love him back. These children think of him as a family. How would you feel if somebody from your family was told, sorry, we don't want you anymore? Think about that. How does that feel? So, I mean, it is in the best interest of these children to retain this man, because he is helping them on all levels, not just musically, but is growing as adults, going out into the community, inspiring others. That is what needs to be kept here. Not somebody just because he teaches differently. Let's think outside the box. Let's go with what works. We have many problems that are happening within this community. Many problems happening within the school departments. You know, children are struggling. Common Core is not easy, it is very difficult, and I'm sure you've heard that many times from many people. And here we have a man who's willing to think outside the box and be different to help these kids, and they relate to him. Is it wrong to have a teacher relate to a student and a student be able to relate to a teacher? Is that such a bad thing? So that they want to be able to learn, they want to be able to do better? Shame on us as parents, as faculty, as school committee members of this community who shun that. This is a man who dedicates everything he does to the betterment of students and the society as a whole. And I really, really hope that you reconsider his resignation, because it is definitely not warranted. As other people have already spoken, his ability to deliver outstanding performances and scores. These children have now been asked to the State House because of their performance at Berkeley to be honored by the state of Rhode Island. So how can we push a man like that out the door? It just does not make sense. It really doesn't. I would think that all of us would have logical things going through our heads that this is the right thing to do. The right thing to do is what is best for our students. And many students have voiced their concerns through petitions as well as parents. They have gone to the principal. They have gone to the superintendent and voiced their concerns that this is not what is best for them. It is not what is best for the music program. It is a detrimental program. There are many students who said that they believe that if he's not here, they might not want to join the band program anymore, which is devastating, absolutely devastating to this community. This community is known for stellar music program, and to make this man leave is completely unacceptable. Thank you for your time.
Some may say Metro does not fit into North Smithfield High School's way of doing things, It is true that Metro is anything but vanilla. Does he jump up and down when he conducts? Yes, he does. Is he Fritz Benz? No, he is not. But I have to tell you, my kid loves going to band. He enjoys Mr. Narcissi's enthusiasm for music and his constant positive feedback. Metro has been here a little over a year, and anyone who has ever seen his concerts these kids have performed realizes that they get better and better each time. Now, yes, we have talented kids, but they have not accomplished these things on their own. All I know is that if others had been as supportive of Metro since when he first got here as he has been with our kids, we would not be here at this meeting tonight. As a parent who has had kids in the past 6 years of band, I say Metro is exactly what North Smithfield School needs, and shame on those who say otherwise. Thank you.
Strongly urge this committee to investigate that fully for accepting his resignation. Thank you.
Signatures from students today. I'm just going to read you quick what it says. We the undersigned are concerned citizens who urge our leaders to act now to renew Metro Narcisse's third.